It's indeed my great honor to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. David and Annie Hall.